Hello there, boys and girls. Now, this is not a tank review. It's just a random gameplay that I selected over numerous games that I had. And this little mouse, AMX-75. Now, if you look at the chat, some asshole thinks that our team is full of idiots and that they will win. And you know, if you look at the games, we have only 3 players that are above 50% win rate, and they have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and the rest of the players are, you know, good players, average players. And while our team is mostly red. Well, now let the game begin. Yeah, so I'm just trading some shots with the other AMX. Reloading here because I wanted to have a full clip in case that AMX decides to come. And he's coming, oh, he's coming at that AMT just when my engine set me on fire and I can't kill him. Yeah, fuck you, MT-25. Damage gun, nice. Now, at this point, I was pretty sure that DMX would finish me with a last shot, but he didn't. And I was pretty sure that my traverse speed would be able to aim correctly at his tank. And I was wrong. If you looked at the chat, Thais was saying about that, hey, are you sure that this team is full of idiots? Oh boy. Yeah, the KV-85 gonna will probably score a killing shot. Yeah. Don't know why he stopped right there, because he can clearly get a a kill shot from that distance. Don't know if that gun would have missed the shot, but you know, let's see. Now this KV-85 has 50% win rate. Now he has 90% of his health, while that T-29 has 12%. I don't know why the hell is he so chicken and doesn't try to trade a shot and to go for the killing blow to have free kills. I don't know. And he basically lost some of his health, and he missed the first shot. Yeah. Anyway. What do you know? If you look at the score, then it's 14 versus 8. One player to go and we won. And I don't know what that Lorraine driver is doing. Probably he's pissing himself. Or he's going to get a hammer and hit himself in the head, because he knows that he's a fucking retard for saying something like, oh, we won. And what do you know? You lose. And what do you know? We won. So, to all the players in the World of Tanks, don't be fucking assholes and cocksuckers saying that you will win the game just because your team has better players in it with much more win rate ratio than the other player, and be cocky about it, because you know life is just like a boomerang. You win some, you lose some, and oh boy did he lost some. See you in the next replay.